So we left for a pre-tour with students from Germany, Australia, and South Africa. We explored Quebec City, where we get to learn a little bit more about Canadian culture and history. From Quebec, we drove to Ottawa, where the conference was held. We got to meet a whole bunch of new people from all around the world. We got to learn about each other's differences, but also what we had in common. We had guest speakers who had very inspirational stories to tell us. As well, we were always busy doing activities in Ottawa, staying with people we'd never met before, learning about Canadian culture, Canadian history, as well as the culture and history of others.
My favorite part of the 2018 Round Square Conference is probably the pre-tour. This was done in Quebec City and we got to explore the city a bit more. And this was a lot of fun just because we got to speak with all the students from all the different schools prior to attending the conference, which meant that we had a lot of friends going into it. Additionally, I also really enjoyed the rafting component in Ottawa. It was on the Ottawa River and it was really, really cold, but the waves were really nice and big and it was fun, so.
Hi, Margot. Well, first, the people I met obviously had a huge impact on how I see cultures now. And they brought a lot of knowledge about different parts of the world I didn't know about. Now I can reflect differently on social issues because of what others brought to me at the conference, and my way of seeing social problems is now changed.
I brought back a more open mindset with regards to social relations, continental differences, and cultural diversity, as well as a better grasp of understanding them. Interactions with people from all over the world allowed for this, creating memories which I will truly cherish forever.
Listen to our thoughts, illusions of someday, cast in a golden light, no dress rehearsal, this is our life. And that's where the you are a-
Tired of living like a blind man. I'm sick of sight without a sense of feeling. And this is how you remind me. This is how you remind me of what I really am. This is how you remind me.
Definitely recommend to go on this conference. Brown Square International Conference brought me an opportunity to meet people from all over the world and see what their life is like and get to know about their culture. So it's such a blessing for me to be part of this cultural melting pot and actually represent my own culture, my own root. And I think that's something really meaningful to everybody. So yeah, I would definitely recommend.